11 three-year-old pacing fillies in the Illinois State Fair Colt Stakes test, the elimination. At the post, the gate is moving. Oh, you pretty thing, competitive with the best fillies in North America in this field, and here they come. They're off and pacing between fillies for the lead. Slammin' Annie on the outside, rushing out second as that field guns toward the turn is Mighty Annie. That pair battle early. Oh, you pretty thing got away third on the outside. She's red hot, is out fourth. On the inside, racing five as they slip around the turn is Fox Valley Holly. Now moves to the outside as they drive now to the quarter, and taking the lead before the quarter mile station is Mighty Annie and Eric Ledford, but not for long on the outside. There goes, she's red hot, and she'll lead for McGee. And now on the move, coming very quickly, here's Fox Valley Holly, and the lead has changed hands four times as they pass the quarter, and 27 rolling as they hit the backstretch. And the new leader, Fox Valley Holly, second on the inside, she's red hot. Along the rail, third, down the backside, Mighty Annie. On the inside, racing four, as they drive toward the half is Slammin' Annie. Along the rail next, Lake Hills Lucinda to the outside, and Lake Hills Melody as they reach the half-mile mark is next. Fox Valley Passion is seventh. They're in 55-1. They're racing now toward the draw gate. And with the lead, Fox Valley Holly, but on the outside, under drive and moving quickly toward the front. Oh, you pretty thing. And she rolls to the lead just past the draw gate, off of 55 1/2. Oh, you pretty thing. Up for Anderson to get the lead by a nose, now by a length, as they drive toward three quarters on the outside. Coming on as they approach that station is Slammin' Annie, as they straighten past the three-quarter. Slammin' Annie now shuffle back, and on the outside on the move, as they're at that mark is Lake Hills Lucinda. They're past three-quarters. They're there in 1:24.3. And having her way is OU Pretty Thing. Lake Hills Lucinda on the outside as they straighten toward the wire. On the inside, Fox Valley Holly has had a good race. She's third, racing on the outside fourth. She's red hot. Between fillies, racing five is Fox Valley Passion. Oh, you pretty thing, on fire to the wire. And she hits the timer at 1:52.1. She's red hot with second, then a three filly photo for third. Yes, Diana with a big sweep is in that picture for third, along with Lake Hills Lucinda